just wanted him to go in the hole too. Honestly, I'm thinking of just re-ganking. I got her flash and I got everything. I'm just gonna come back. Cause there's no way they expect this and my top jungle's probably already gone. No reason for me to be there. Yeah, she's dead.
failed. An enemy has been slain. Shut down. An ally has been slain.
Only cowards rush.
Looks like I missed a spot. I have to take this.
The luxury of mercy is one I cannot afford.
The test of good hands is patience. A professional is
I don't play the game. I make the game.
Sucks.
close. That's my fault for ganking bot. Drag it out. Or don't drag it out. What are we scared of, guys? CC'd. I think if I ult him, he has to stay. I don't think he gets to go back to base. I don't know how that works, though. Because it's, I mean, it says they can't escape by any means, so he'd probably just get stuck at the side. I should have just ulted him when he DB'd in. Damn. This game started pretty good. She landed a charm, though. That's pretty good. Sorry again about that pause. He's dead. That was really gritty. I don't know why this chick's talking. She's playing a harder champion, but it's not like she's any good at it. Landed like a charm. That's exactly why I don't gank Ares anymore. It's just a big waste of time, really. Kinda sucks. The champion itself is in a weird state. It can 100-0 if it really snowballs, but even then it's by condition, it has to land its charm. I don't really want to go bot anymore, I've screwed it up. Every now and then, or over and over again, I can't spend any more time down there. I'd love to, but they're pretty mobile. Oh dear. I didn't get my ult off. I would have gotten an auto attack in. If he doesn't get near. I just have to be really careful with Rengar. I don't think I can 1v1 him. If she tries to take this, I'll just smite it away, it's fine. That sucks. Oh, she landed one nice. She needs to land another. Nope. Sucks. Nope. That was my bad, though. Though I just have to watch my mini map. I haven't been looking at it, and that's my fault. In their minds right now, but that's okay because we muted them and it does wonders. I don't know. I guess that's my fault for going on them when the team wasn't gonna follow up, but I don't see why we wouldn't. He's overextending into my jungle. My whole team's on the other side of the wall, but I think we took a split second decision to instead do that. Instead of picking a kill, we decided to farm a couple minions mid, so. There's no reason for me to be around Baron if we don't have pressure. No one else is over there. And they couldn't, yeah, they're probably just sitting in a bush, they have a ringer. And I'm not gonna face check it alone. This isn't low elo, or, I mean, it's not too low elo, so, people would just be, there would at least be one person sitting out in the bushes getting vision or stopping people, and I guarantee you, some parts of my jungle had to be warded before they pinged it up, so, even if they were doing Baron, I can't just walk in and take it. It's not how it works, unfortunately. Vision because of the bush. It kind of sucks. doing pretty well in CS. Considering he's been eating up a lot of my jungle and I sacrificed my topside jungle just to get a gank off bot. Which only Shen followed up on. But, you know, if it works, it works. This guy says full HP, I don't know. I don't know why she's so scared. Oh, that kind of sucks. She's been playing like a whistle game. Which I don't know how much I want to talk. I've been playing like an 80-year-old game, but... to the best of us, which kind of sucks because we had a pretty good early game. I was trying to Q him to break the shield and then use my E to stun him, but I don't think my Q went off. Either that or it doesn't break spell shield, but I see why I wouldn't. Next enemy ability. It's just kind of weird because I've seen Sivir's W not be, or spell shield not be popped by like Jax's empower. So I don't know if auto attack empowering abilities don't break things like Banshee, spell shield, Edge of Night, or if I just messed that up. I'm pretty sure I just messed that up. I feel like her Q should be blocked. But I definitely feel like I've used Empower and it just didn't work. We have Kai'Sa shreds Baron. I shred Baron too with my empowered Q. Rengar might not have flash. Damn. If we don't get aced, it's pretty okay. He has a... Oh. Nice. As much as I love Rengar, I just feel like he's not... He's just not as good a champ as he could be. Ever since that change, I haven't liked him. I picked him up a little bit recently because I thought it was okay. But, even the games where I got an early lead, it just felt kind of awkward. I don't, man, we have DP. We have DP and so much CC, and we just walk away and don't use any of it. I don't know, that kind of frustrates me. I feel like they just, I don't know, they're... It really always thinks she's right, so I guarantee you, he's pissing buckets over here right now. He doesn't have CC, yeah, he's done. He doesn't have his empowered... I can guarantee you, Aurelia is losing her mind right now. But, because she thinks she's always right. But, I mean, I don't know. They were still down one. We had TP. I don't know why we wouldn't take 4v5 with all cooldowns up. The only thing I didn't check for was Ahri ult, but she didn't really need to have ult there. She was in a good position. She just had a charm. I don't know, either the closest thing or Lucian. Lucian's gigantic. But, so, I really think she should CC Lucian, but... If she doesn't have ult, maybe she can't get in position for it. I don't recall too well, but I think she could've just walked up and done the deed, gun it done. So, as I mentioned earlier, you know, feels pretty good just getting top ahead, so I feel like this game is another example of that, since this had just an incredibly small impact, while Irelia's impact has been pretty significant. So we played the early game, right? And then I guess, I've been lacking. I should just have been, staring at my minimap. And, I don't know. If I see my team not following up with me, then it was just, it's a bad play on my part. It sucks, but, if you try to make a play, regardless of if that play was the right play to make, and your team should have followed up on you, the fact that they didn't follow up means you made the wrong play. So, ultimately, if you're trying to make right, quote-unquote, right plays without your team, then it's not the right play, is it? Needs to stop focusing l.o.l. Chunked l.o.l. to about 200 health before she decided to switch focus. I do a lot of damage right now, a lot of that was me. Regardless how many times I died, I still have Trinity TMO with my jungle warriors. And I don't really need them. Damage chunks it. idea that is. However, right now we're not really contesting it. Like, they're pinging me, but I can be there, and that's not gonna do anything.
Thank you.
sucks that I died a lot, but I don't think Kai'Sa played Kai'Sa. Probably just picked her because the champion's OP. She's an 80 carry main. That kind of sucks.
You should. Some random person's
this. And I don't understand why they have to be so toxic, but that's basically every Elo in League. If you're not the perfect player, they're gonna have some kind of issue with you, and they're gonna be the beholding eye. Besides from knowing him in the Zelo, I got hosted by a larger streamer called Your Princess once, and it helped a lot. A lot of people found my stream, and they've enjoyed it, and they stayed. One of which actually stayed for a pretty permanent amount of time because he tried talking to her about some situation that was going on in her chat, and she kind of just brushed him off. He was a long time follower and would always talk to her on stream and whatnot, apparently, from what I was told, and he kind of just kind of brushed away as if he was just like anybody else. So he got kind of fed up with it and found my stream and stayed a while and said he enjoyed it. So it was pretty cool. It was pretty cool because he was starting to go through a pretty tough time, and I was glad I was able to be there with him. I was able to kind of share the experience because I was going through something myself. Well, I mean, like, the exact same situation as him. So it was really cool that all these events can lead and do something like that. I was really happy. I was able to just chill with him and talk. So, if anybody needs to talk to me, my PMs are always open. There's no reason for you not to. If anybody that wants to talk to me can't talk to me. Damn. I really wish they had leashed it. Knowing I started E. Wouldn't take a lot to throw an extra Q. That's fine though. If you drag out Gromp, I think it does less damage. I'm not too positive on it. I don't know if there's text anywhere saying that, but I'm pretty sure that's how it works. There you go. They didn't roam at the beginning, but they decided to roam after, which is fine. I just had to back off. So now he dies for it, and he burned flash. So he shouldn't really be a threat at all. He might come straight over to try to fight this. I have some mind for this one, however. I think he started spell shield second, which is kind of abnormal. Spell shield doesn't really do anything for you. To get away. efficient. Yeah, we're good. That's really good, actually. And not having this all for a while is really, really nice. There. gave me vision, so it doesn't really matter where I think he's going. My ear tells me where he's going. Sucks. They ran away from me. So he's kind of just eating dirt too. Sucks. The auto attack comes in. Top jungle's gone. Mid's gone. She might be actually. But we don't have an exec. An exec would be kinda nice. We lost a lot of that though. I don't think we can 2v1 him anyways. He's just gonna create, or he's just gonna be unkillable until someone rotates over and helps. It's not worth trying to. sure he's gone with his W. I mean, it's not like we don't know they have a Nocturne. Yeah, we kinda just keep deciding to pick fights without being gripped. So, we're gonna lose that every time. And I've been dying trying to do whatever I can in those fights instead of just leaving. lot of deaths that I just shouldn't have. I just gotta let stuff go. I shouldn't be trying to defend the tower 3v1 if bot lane doesn't know how to rotate. These things do a lot of damage, but I really want to clear it. Bot lane should be pushed, which means I'll have backup. I should have backup, right? Their jungler's game. Does he have electric gate? He does. He starts topside though. Damn, I was mad he's in. He's got a pretty quick clear, and if he sees me bot, he's gonna take my plan, so I have to be careful. I don't know if he's doing any early work over here, but if Rainbow's too pushed up, it might be. Yeah. That's a bad idea. I don't know if he thinks I can't see him or what, but I can definitely see you, buddy. That's a ballsy plan. I'm not going to use any cooldowns though. Except for my E. Or my Q, that is. We're not fine. Damn. That's kind of weird. I don't know where he was that whole time, but I guess he went to my jungle. I'm not all too sure. Orn has six, and his ranger's gotta be really, really careful. I don't know, I got a solo kill, good for him, but he shouldn't be getting another one. Jesus Christ. Okay, I got a follow off of stream. That kinda sucks. That was loud as hell. I feel like my best move is just sacrificing. Yeah. I'll just give up the rest of top. I should be trying to get bot ahead. Instead, I just ended up dying, which is really bad. Sorry about that, Fallen. Didn't think I'd be getting one of those offline. Does he still have W? He does, he's fine. Doesn't mean I can fall back on farm though. Excuse me. wasn't there. Doesn't seem to have mattered. Ah, yeah, they killed Draven. That kind of sucks. That's a bit deep for my liking. He's got it down. I got the slow up, but he's probably fine. I could have flashed for it, but it's whatever. Severely in. He's gonna have ult this time, yeah. He's dead. is there, where it makes them pretty tanky, and Lux gives them a decent amount of wave clear. So we gotta find a way to chunk through it all. Getting this would be super good for us. Rengar went black cleaver, so it's actually pretty hard to kill. Which you really needed to. that's fine. We just have to run up there as a team and get it back. So I bought all of these. Fine, we can still get it anyways. I'm not too sure why they're freaking out about it. As long as we don't hit the vision, we're fine. I messed up. You have to shove everyone in the pit also. The more people that are in the pit, the less amount of people take damage. Nice little clear I got. I haven't been able to do that. Okay. I've got Trinity now. I'm big. I think my biggest issue with Camille is, which came very apparent over here to this fight, is I can't be playing her as aggressively as I think I can when I don't have Sterax. Especially against a team with shields, heals, and CC. I can't be monking into them. I have to play it really methodically. I just have to shoot whatever's closest, you know? I don't have vision on anyone, so I'm not gonna go on them. It was probably just clearing, but still. I can drop a pink here. I'm eating these every time for no reason. It's completely my fault. Was able to get a lead. Man was able to get a lead, and Dub took care of himself after that early game. So I've got a lot to improve on, but the main purpose of these games isn't necessarily for me to climb or educate. These are just ASMRs. But I don't know. That's not really a good excuse for dying, right? I hope you enjoyed my salt spree. If I keep getting thumbs up or comments saying I should keep these going, I will. I don't have a reason not to. I appreciate you for listening. And, yeah. Let me know anything if I can change something, make it better. The whole shebang. So, leave a comment. Like, subscribe. Right? And till next time.